It is my third day in Porto. I excuse myself for my looks because I didn't sleep too much, and also because I'm still very sick actually. And I'm heading to Saio Bento station right now because I'm going for a day trip to Aveiro. It's like the Venice of Portugal, so that's what I'm going to do today. Because like this, I can't take any great pictures. And I think that is the old train station behind me. Thank you. had lunch near the fish market, which is the building behind me. And now I'm going to look for the cathedral, because that is supposed to be one of the highlights over here as well. And just stroll around the town. To find something good to eat, especially when you're on your own. And there is supposed to be a restaurant somewhere over here. Oh, it's over there. Ooh, in the dark alley. Let's check it out.